And now the new hit from Two Sizes Too Small, it's Delilah Max.
Yeah! Hello, welcome to KLMN in the Morning. Our top story this morning, Delilah met Max.
Yo, poor Delilah, she was 12 years old when her parents died and left her heart real cold. Now she's 18 and suddenly, she's got her parents' fortune. OMG! Whoa.
In another town, in another place, lives a dude named Max. Is that a pretty face?
Pretty face!
Cons all the women out of all their dough. Don't you know?
Well, it just so happens by coincidence,
they both end up on the same cruise ship!
Delilah met Max.
Everything changed
when Delilah met Max.
The world rearranged
when Delilah met Max.
It was so magical
when Delilah met Max.
It was indescribable.
Now Max, he has a change of heart.
Change of heart.
He loves Delilah and doesn't want to part.
Delilah's as happy as can be.
That's
and
right.
Her aunt and uncle, they agree.
But Delilah finds out about his evil schemes.
Uh-oh.
Crushes all her hopes and dreams.
Max tries to explain and apologize,
yeah.
But Delilah can't hear him through her crying eyes.
Delilah met Max.
Everything changed
when Delilah met Max.
The world rearranged
when Delilah met Max.
It was so magical
when Delilah met Max.
It was indescribable
when Delilah met Max.
It was love at first sight.
They were so happy with each other till Delilah figured out that he was conning all the others, and she didn't want anything to do with him. And she swore that she would never see his face again. And now nobody knows what's going on with these two people, and old Max is still in love, but that Delilah thinks he's evil, and everybody doesn't know if they will make up. But everybody doesn't think that they should break up. When Delilah met Max. When Delilah met Max. When Delilah met Max. When Delilah met Max.
In other news,